Sarah, the wedding's on.
Oh, what a start to a marriage.
Oh. Audrey.
Hi, Ken.
Gail. Oh,
well, see you there.
Yes, you will.
Save a dance for me, will you?
I certainly will.
Oh, ma'am. Oh, wow, you look amazing. You going to the wedding?
No, they're going paintballing, although it's a very upmarket place. Can't help myself.
Right, orange juice, half a bitter, please, love.
Oh, look at you. You're off to the wedding and all.
We are.
Scrub up well, don't we? Two pies, please.
Where's Beth?
Oh, she's just getting ready.
I'm hoping she'll calm down by the time we're due to go. She went off a month because someone left a load of rubbish on our doorstep.
I was reported to the council, though. I hate fighting, didn't they?
Oh, speaking of which, did you get that stuff okay?
What stuff?
That Daniel left. I'm just glad it didn't rain. I went to check my weather app, but for some reason it seems to be stuck on Bilboa in Spain. I've no idea why. I've never even been. Funny word that, though, isn't it? Bilboa.
Hold on. Rewind. Daniel, what stuff?
Sinead's stuff that Daniel left outside your flat. He said he was going to text you about it.
Beth's in absolute bits.
I left a note on the bags and I sent her a text. He told me that she didn't see it.
Her phone's not working. She cracked the screen at work. All Sinead's stuff in the back of a rubbish truck on its way to the dump. It's a travesty.
Everything all right?
It won't be when Beth sees him. He dumped all Sinead's clothes and things in bin bags on our doorstep. I thought there was rubbish, so I chucked them.
Truck's been and gone already.
You kidding?
I wish I was. It's bad enough you're trashing Sinead's memory, going up with Bethany like you are. What's to actually trash her actual things? You should be ashamed of yourself. Do you hear me? Ashamed.
You didn't mean for this to happen.
No. Still my fault, though, isn't it?